The malphigian tubules also used for the excretion of malphigian tubules are used for the excretion of food material, excretion of nitrogenous waste material, So the malphigian tubules are 100 to 150 in number and 6 to 8 bundles. So each bundle having have 15 to 25 tubules. So after digestion after digestion of food material, the food material goes to mesenteron. The digestion will complete at the gizzard. So after that it will goes to mesenteron. So from this it will goes to hindgut. So here the malphigian tubules are there present. So by the malphigian tubules, the digested food material, undergone absorption. So this is the after absorption, the undigested food material, undigested food material undergoes elimination. So next one is fat bodies. The fat bodies secretes the urate cells. So the urate cells acts like the absorb and storage of uric acid. That's why it is called excretion secretory. So that's why it is called secretory organ. After that, so here the nephrocytes. So fat bodies are white lobed in structure, After that, uric acid or uricose glands. So the uricose glands secrete urate cells and also secretes the uricose glands and also uric acid. This secretes the urate cells. That uric acid store the uricose cells. Urate cells. So this will be having in the mushroom gland in males. So this uric acid will eliminate in the copulation, eliminate in the time of coapulation. After that, cuticle. So, the nitrogenous waste material, store on cuticle. So that nitrogenous waste material eliminate on molting of cuticle. So the four are involved in the excretion: Malpighian tubules and fat bodies, uricose glands, cuticle. These are used for the excretion of food material, that is the Malpighian tubules. Fat bodies also used for the excretion. Uricose also used for the excretion in the female at the time of coapulation. The cuticle, on the molting stage, it will be eliminated from the body parts.